Hey guys, so I'm going to be making a drink that I love. Well, we're going to be experimenting. Let's go to the kitchen. So what you're going to do is you're going to take a cup. What you're going to do, hold on, let me get my cup.
You guys will get hold on because neighbors are out.
So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take a small cup and then I take a bigger cup and hold on. What you're gonna do is you're gonna take a small cup, take a bigger cup that can go over it, and it won't like spill if you do this or something. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take with a smaller cup, a bigger cup, I don't really care, I suggest smaller cup. What you're gonna do, you're gonna take this. This is how you make it, by the way. I'm gonna get this all over here. Remember where the kitchen is. Sorry, I didn't have to. But so you're gonna do is you're gonna take. So you're gonna take your main course is gonna be orange juice. Half. Like half and half. Like a 50-50 pour. So you're gonna do is, oh my god. So you're gonna do is you're gonna have some orange juice. Sorry you didn't have this. You can't really make it. As much orange juice as you want, just not like the whole glass of orange juice. But so you're gonna take half of it. Yes, if you don't want ice in this, which I might put ice, I don't know. Yeah. So then what you're gonna do is you're gonna take some milk. I know it sounds gross. I'm experimenting. So I'm just doing what I first see in the fridge. So anyways. Do just a little bit of that, because that may look a little gross. Tastes gross too. I don't like orange juice, by the way. Then what you're gonna do is you're gonna put some ice in it. I think we have ice in it. I don't see ice, and then what you're gonna do is you're gonna take it. So you're gonna take. Okay, so you're gonna take a cup that's bigger than it. Shake it up a little bit. Shake. Shake it up a little, shake, just put a cup over it, just so it doesn't like explode everywhere and make a mess. I'm trying my hardest to make a mess. Shake, oh my god. That's well, now I'm gonna take it, flip it upside down, give it a big stir. Ew, it looks gross. And it looks gross, but I don't know. Ooh, that smells good. That smells pretty good. I'm kind of scared, but. pretty good. I don't know if it's just neat, but it tastes kind of good. And I hate orange juice.
Right.
That's just like one good drink. I know it's just neat, but like, it's good.
Pardon? Try it. It's the best. Look. I'm taking it. This is good. Try it.
Sing it. My stomach. So yeah, in the next video I'm gonna show you my nighttime routine. So yeah.